It's important to note that checking and testing the camshaft solenoids are easy to do and worth doing just to eliminate them from the list of possible issues. No diagnostic tools are required. Removing the solenoids is simple, access is easy. Carry out this simple test to see if the plungers are moving freely. Test the coil resistance, it should be about 6.3 ohms. Next, clean the solenoids. They are engine oil lubricated, but can and do stick closed or open. I gave mine an overnight soak in WD-40. After a good clean, test to make sure that the plunger moves freely as shown. Finally, functionally check the solenoid by briefly putting 12 volts DC across the terminals. If the camshaft is not in the correct position because the solenoid has not opened the oil valve to make sure the camshaft moves, clearly the engine will run rough.